as guilty that you weren't there last night.
You think you're so smart with your psychology degree and your constant analysis of everyone when you can't see what's right under your nose.
Guys,
Mum doesn't just like a drink, Ash. She's an alcoholic.
She made a mistake.
No, a mistake is you letting her take your shift behind the bar. A mistake is me not being there to keep an eye on her. Her thinking that two underage girls need a drink to have a good time is a problem.
Stop it.
She's manipulating you just the same way she manipulated Lacey into lying.
Whatever. I'm not having this conversation anymore.
Yeah, that's what's gonna work, innit?
Well, maybe you should have one. Then you might lighten up a bit.
Do you know, maybe you are right. Seems to be the answer to all this family's problems, so why not? Nope. Don't feel any better. Won't have another one.
Callum, Ash, do something.
Oh, let him do what he wants.
Thank you.
Oh. I am so sorry, okay?
Oh, you think this is funny?
What's going on?
Do something.
Well, no. It's all right for everyone else.
Stop.
It's all right for you.
I can't be doing with this.
What? No! No! Oh, you're not drinking, not tonight.
Ow! Callum! Callum! What are you doing? Callum! Callum! Callum!
Don't be so stupid. Let her out now.
Let's see how long she can last without a drink. Maybe then you'll believe me.